गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स चिल्ड्रन. टुडे आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द एग्जाम्स वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू और वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद दिस न्यू चैप्टर. आई विल स्टार्ट टुमारो. टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज बिकॉज आई हैड सीन दैट मेनी ऑफ यू वर फेसिंग प्रॉब्लम रिगार्डिंग दिस एमसीक्यूज. सो आई थिंक देयर वॉज सम कंफ्यूजन इन द एमसीक्यूज. So I just want to discuss all your MCQs again today. And tomorrow onwards, children, we'll be starting with the next chapter. So I want each one of you to raise hand only. Your first MCQ is, which of the following is a transparent material? Yes, Parnika, you have raised hand. Finally give the answer.
The first one answer is spectacles. Spectacles is a transparent material.
Okay, A part, spectacle is the right answer for it. Okay, number two, which of the following is a non-magnetic material? You need to raise, I said raise hand only, don't speak. Khushi Singh.
Ma'am, the non-magnetic material is ice cream sticks.
You have to tell the part also. C part is the answer, ice cream sticks.
Yes.
Okay. Next will be given by Aditya Purohit. The clouds are formed after dash. Yes, Aditya Purohit, you have raised
hand. Evaporation.
The clouds are formed after dash process.
Ma'am, condensation.
Beta, are you asking or are you telling? You have to tell. So anybody else want to give Parnika?
Ma'am, transpiration.
Totally wrong. Kashvi, answer of third. Just tell Kashvi. Arush.
Ma'am, condensation.
Yes, the answer is condensation. So those who have written evaporation, transpiration, that is totally wrong. It is condensation. Next is number four. A pinhole camera uses the principle of first is rays, pencil beam, reflection, rectilinear propagation of light. So Arush, you have to give the answer. Raise hand those who want to give the answer. What is the answer of fourth? Tell me answer. Aditya Purohit, give me the answer. Khushi, Puneet Anand. The answer for fourth.
Which question?
Fourth part.
Ma'am, D.
Yes, it
Ma'am,
is
D part.
Rectilinear propagation of light.
Ma'am,
okay.
C, reflecting lights.
It is better D part. Rectilinear propagation of light. Next, number five. Electric current flows only when the circuit is. Raise hand. Parnika. Chitra. Yes, when the circuit is closed.
I'm closed.
Yes, so your answer is A part, fifth A, closed. Number six, Paheli is running short of connecting wires. To complete the electric circuit, she may use a dash glass banger.
A steel spoon.
Yes, she may use a steel spoon. Kindly raise hand, children. Answer is steel spoon, number D, means 6D it is. Then pick the odd one out from the following. Bar magnet, lodestone, horseshoe magnet, cylindrical magnet. So seventh is your B part, it's lodestone.
Lodestone.
Yes. Rest all are the types of the magnets. These are the shapes of magnets. Bar magnet, horseshoe magnet, cylindrical magnet. These are the shapes. Yes. Number 8. Which of the following disaster is not majorly associated with water? Drought is with water, flood is with water. So answer is volcanic eruption. Volcanic eruption. Answer of 8th question is C part. Volcanic eruption is not related with the water. Tsunamis is with the water. Flood is with water. Everything is with water. Next, question number 9. Copper is a metal with which electric wiring is usually made because. So it is shiny. What is the reason why the copper wire is made up? This electric wire is made up of copper.
So, it conducts electricity.
So the answer is it conducts electricity. So that's why the wires are made up of copper. So your answer will be 9th B part. 9th B. It conducts electricity. Next is number 10. Magnet should not be placed near a computer, book, table, or pen. So your 10th is A, computer. Magnet should computer. Not be placed near, because computer is also an electronic device. So it will lose its magnetism. Magnet, what will happen? It will lose its magnetism if it will be kept near the computers. Next, number 11, we are discussing. 4 students, A, B, C, D, looked through the pipes of different shapes to see a candle flame. So who will be able to see the candle flame clearly? A, B, C, D. So the options will be D.
Ma'am, D.
Because D mein kya hai aapke paas? The line is totally straight. And you know, light travels in a straight line. So this is the answer. Next, 4th is D. Means 11th ka aapka D answer hai. Next, number 12. Which of the following is not the correct way to conserve water? Number C.
Third, have bath once in a month.
Then have a bath once in a month.
Yes, so this is not the correct option. 12 C. Next, number 13. A student is making a model of a garden. He wants to cover the model with a sheet that allows everyone to see through it. What sheet should the student use? But I had told you to kindly raise hand. Don't speak altogether. Yes, Aprajita. 13. What will be the 13th answer? It's A. Clear. Quickly, you have to give the answer, children. Next. So 13 is clear to you. That is A option. Number 14. North direction of Earth can be identified by using compass, freely suspended magnet. Compass. Yes, the answer is compass. As you know, with the help of a compass, we can identify the directions. Yes, Puneet Anand, number 15. Combination of 2 or more cells is called
battery.
Battery. So battery. 15C. 15 ka C option is the right one. Number 16. Ocean water is not fit for drinking because it contains
salt.
Salt. Again, number 16 is the right answer. Number 17, the light do not pass through object S, X. The X will be, light pass nahi karti hai.
Light. Object.
Yes, it will be an opaque object. The object will be opaque. So your answer is 17 A. 18, which region of dry cell act as positive terminal? So answer is metal disc.
Yeah.
No, beta. Maximum of you have done this question wrong. It is a metal cap. Answer is metal cap. Metal cap is positive. And metal disc acts as a negative. बहुत से बच्चों ने इसका गलत आंसर लिखा हुआ है. मेटल कैप इज पॉजिटिव एंड मेटल डिस्क इज नेगेटिव. नंबर 19, लाइक पोल्स ऑफ टू मैग्नेट्स ऑलवेज सो दे रिपेल ईच अदर एज दिस इज अ राइट ऑप्शन ए पार्ट 19A. नेक्स्ट 20th, फिलामेंट इज मेड अप ऑफ कॉपर
टंगस्टन
एल्युमिनियम टंगस्टन. यस योर आंसर इज टंगस्टन. सो चिल्ड्रन नाउ यू कैन गेस हाउ मच यू विल स्कोर इन योर एमसीक्यूज बिकॉज स्टिल मेनी ऑफ यू हैव डन मेनी ऑफ द रॉन्ग एमसीक्यूज. नाउ यू कैन चेक हाउ मच एमसीक्यूज यू हैव करेक्टेड. ओके सो चिल्ड्रन नेक्स्ट नाउ वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग. I think paper, there was no issues. Paper was clear. Okay.
Yes.